I'm in Tramheit. What an awesome name. This is where the new community named after President Donald J. Trump will be established, here in the Golan Heights of Israel. Israel made this historic decision after President Trump recognized the Golan Heights as part of Israel, something that has never been done before by US presidents. The Golan Heights is one of my favorite regions in Israel, just above the Sea of Galilee in the very north part of Israel. It was annexed by Israel during the Six-Day War after the Syrian Air Force started to bomb Israeli homes in the Galilee. Syria attempted to occupy the Israeli Galilee and ended up losing the Golan in war. Today it's part of Israel, and actually Jews lived here thousands of years ago. Today, Israelis make a great wine here in the Golan. There's a thriving agriculture here. And by the way, the apples and cherries that grow here are so, so delicious. I know that some of you have different opinions about Trump. Some of you love him, some of you don't. That's okay. But one thing is for sure, he is a rock star in Israel. He had proven his strong support for Israel and the Jewish people. He recognized Jerusalem as Israel's capital. He then moved the embassy there. He withdrew from the terrible Iran nuclear deal and applied sanctions on them. He canceled the aid to the Palestinian Authority after discovering that they fund terrorism. And now he recognized the Golan Heights as part of Israel. But here's the best part. These bold steps made a breakthrough for other world leaders to take a stand for Israel, standing on the right side of history. Establishing a community after him is first of all a great act of Zionism, building homes for people in the land of Israel, and it's also a great act of alliance between Israel and the United States. It's amazing to think that where I'm standing is where new homes for Israeli families will be built. A new life will begin here. This is so exciting. On another note, should I secure myself a house here? Let me know in the comments, what do you think about Tramheit?